This is Mixed Master Mike. I'm calling from Sacramento. I've been wanting to hook up with you, maybe on some tracks. I got some shit right here. If you could. I put my turntable to a Wawa.
Cause nobody can do it like Mix Master can. Come on, I got the D-double-O style. Here we go again because it's been a while. Do me a favor, don't touch that dial. I ride from Manhattan to the Miracle Mile. My name's Mike D and I'm the lady's choice. I wanna get next to you like Rolls Royce. You all gather round, I hear my golden voice. So when it's time to run, you know I'll get noise.
Cruising like a fanboy on the Glade. He'll tweak your ass across the crossfade. So watch your back when he takes the stage. We'll send you off on a naked rampage.
Three MCs and one DJ. We be getting down with no delay. Mix Master Mike, what you got to say?
Bug out two
Mike. All the time.
Sweet and sour like a tangerine. Fresh like a box of Krispy Kreme. Kenny Rogers' gambler is my gambling theme. Mix Master Mike with the scratch routine.
Always updating it in the know.
No.
You know we're breaking down, going toe to toe. The bass is booming from down below. And Norton is chilling with Mario.
My name is Ed Rock, I'm a Scorpio. Don't ask me, cause I just don't know. I'm known to mind, I'm known to glow. But don't get mad, cause I got to go. Three MCs and one DJ. We be getting down with no delay. Mix Master Mike, what you got to say?
Gotta get down.
People come up.
Shell. Weapons, not food, not
I shot him in the head.
If I take Todd B, Jimmy Page, the girlies I like are underage.
Check it, girls need boyfriends of the kinds I like. I'll steal your honey like I stole your bike.
My father, he's jealous cause I'm making that green. What? Gotta hunt the girlies' numbers from the places I be.
Full of shells. They rally round the family with a pocket full of shells. They rally round the family with a pocket full of shells. They rally round the family with a pocket full of shells.
And on the cool check-in, center stage on the mic, and we putting it on wax.
Una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Pero los caprichos de ese amor, con el tiempo sin castillo y sin tierras lo dejó. Hoy el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ni castillo ni amor. Hoy el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ya su amor.
And you can feel it, I feel it, and it's a musical masterpiece. Feel what I'm dealing with and that's cool at least. What's running through my mind comes through in my walk.
In history. can't get none. I had a chance to run, I pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the guns to my head and this is what he said.
Now my name is MCA, I got a license to kill. I think you know what time it is, it's time to get ill. Then what do we have here, and I'm all in his deal. I run this lane, you understand, I made myself clear.
We stepped into the windy, had a gun, I had a grin. You think the story's over, but it's ready to begin.
You got two choices of what you can do. It's not a tough decision as you can see. I can blow you away and you can ride with me.
I said I'll ride with you if you can get me to the border. The sheriff's after me for what I did to his daughter. I did it like this, I did it like that. I did it with the wiffle ball bat. So I'm on the run, the cops got my gun. And right about now it's time to have some fun. The king had rocks, that is my name. And I know the fly spot where they got champagne. Hit the spot. The beat was a bumping and the girlies was hot. This dude was staring like he knows who we are. We took the empty spot next to him at the bar. And MCA said,
yo, you know this kid?
I said, I didn't, but I know he did.
The kid said,
get ready, cause this ain't funny. My name's Mike D and I'm about to get money. Pulled off the jammy, aimed it at the sky. He yelled, drink him up and let Duke fly. Hands went up and people hit the floor. He wasted two kids that ran for the door. I'm Mike D and I get respect. Your trash and your jewelry is what I expect. The A was with it and he's my ace. So I grabbed a piano player and I punched him in the face. Piano player's out, the music stopped.
Hey,
which one of you snooks took my rhyme book? Look, give it back, you're icky whack. With your ticky tack calls, didn't touch you at all. I didn't touch your hand, man. You know it's all bull. You sold a few rappers, but don't get slick, cause you used the court back to get those hits. Yeah, you've been in the game, your career was long. But when you put the record down, you only got two songs.
MCs are like crazy pigeons when I'm shooting skeet. I just yell pull and like drops a beat. Your people call yourselves MCs, but you're garbage, man. Taking out the trash when you pull out the pen.
Coming in.
Now, I read about you up on page 6. They was trashing your ass and said you're getting dissed. Now talk about your face, now don't get pissed. But I suggest you see your dermatologist.
I'll keep the hot sauce hot, not mild and weak. It's gonna burn your mouth until you wet your beak. I got billions and billions of rhymes to flash, cause I got more rhymes than Carl Sagan got good on that.
Rhymes are fake like Canal Street Watch. You're hearing me and you're
oh
like,
oh my god, it's this one.
But I'm walking on water while you're stepping in shit. So put your sewer boots on before your ass gets lit.
Go ahead, make my day.
Sucker MCs, it's me they're resenting. In the animal kingdom, they call it presenting. With the dipsy doodle, the kitten caboodle. The truth is brutal, your grandma's spookle.
County is my stomping ground. The Albee Square Mall, Brooklyn, downtown. So don't ask me to wine and dine ya. I'm from Brooklyn, you're from Regina.
You're like Foghorn Leghorn, Yosemite Sam. You're just yelling wild and wondering who I am. Or with those lies you're telling, you like Toucan Sam. My style's impregnable like a Hoover Dam.
Listen, maybe I'm missing the reason that you smile in the wild and so listen. In my head, I just wanna take.
that I'm smoking, they can't have none of the number one sun stash. So keep your hands off the hash, don't act rash, cause if you move too fast, I'll pull out my cat and blast your sorry ass.
Oh, you can kiss my ass. That's right, the M, the I, the K to the E to the 3, y'all. And all right.
Thank you. He's having the most fun. Look at this. I've never seen him like this. He's so having so much fun.
Why did you say Mike's name first?
It's alphabetical, like, you know, as authors.
Yeah.
No, but he said Mike and Brian. No.
Mickey. I didn't say Mickey.
He said Mickey. That's why I'm mad. Why did you call him Mickey? His name's Mike.
I know. I'm sad that that Yap is not with us anymore. I love them so much. I know you love them so much. And I wish I had a chance to tell him how much I love him when he was around. So I just want to tell you guys, I love you, and I love you. Thank you very much. Awesome. Love you.
Did you have any idea? I love this book. I'm checking out.
I didn't want it to end. It was so good. Did you have any idea that you guys are going to have this much chemistry? Did you know that you were going to be know each other for 40 years almost?
You're barely like weeks ahead of you.
You're not there tomorrow.
You can't even see that.
You start out in the punk scene. You New Yorkers go into like clubs when you're like 14, 13.
Yeah.
We're young children.
Yeah.
Young teens.
New York was different. You could do that sort of thing as a child.
No one would check your ID or anything.
Well, actually, no. It's a weird thing. Is the drinking age was 18. When the drinking age in New York was 18, it was like.
And like fake IDs was, you know what I mean? Like nobody checked that it was a real or fake ID.
So if you had
something, you have this card.
That seems about right.
Yeah. You really have a card.
Yeah.
So then you're
I think if it's laminated, that was good.
Oh, yeah. It works.
Yeah.
You formed the group Beastie Boys, right?
Well, yeah, myself and Yauk and John Berry and Chomba.
Yeah. And Beastie, it was called Beastie Boys because it stood, it was in, yeah, what does it stand for?
Boys entering anarchistic states towards inner excellence. And yes, it was a stupid name. We're supposed to be grown-ass men, and it's still the name of the band.
Yeah, Beastie, yeah. But, so Beastie Boys. And then, so you're in the punk scene, then you start liking hip-hop. And what song triggered you, like, oh, I want to be like that? Is there one?
Well, there's a lot. I feel like each of us individually had like the song that was like the song.
Big rap song for me was a rap song called The Adventures of Super Rhymes by Jimmy Spicer. That was my first one, and I was like, I knew all the words. My brother played it for me, and I just love that song.
And I'm gonna say, shout out, Yauk was definitely like a master of memorizing every word, cadence, and style of the rapper Spoonie G.
Yeah.
So he had Spoonie G. For me, I was a little more Treacherous 3, Body Rock, but then Treacherous 3 and Spoonie G had a song together called Super Rapping, so we could all meet.
But how did Cookie Puss, what was that about?
A couple years later, there was a song called Buffalo Gal that Malcolm McLaren did, and it was a big song. We're like city kids that, like, you know, we kind of, you know, we just make fun of everything. That's just like a stupid thing. Like, as kids in New York or big cities, you can't really like anything. You got to sort of be cool about everything. You can't really go fully into something.
You can't like something if you're New York City.
You're not allowed to like something. Yeah.
Like, you can't say, oh, I love that. You'll
be like, ice cream's cool. Whatever.
Whatever.
Cake tastes good.
Yeah, I guess cake tastes good. Cool. Yeah.
Then, and so Adam Yauk's parents had a friend that had a recording studio, and he let us record one night. And so we made all this crazy stuff, and we made a song called Cookie Puss, and then we put it out. No, we used to go to this club called Danceteria all the time, and it was when Cookie Puss came out, and there was this kid that was kind of hanging around, and he came up to us one night, and he was like, hey, man, you know, I'm going to talk to my uncle, and everything's going to be cool about Cookie Puss. And I was like, okay, cool, what are you talking about? And he's like, well, my uncle's Tom Carvel. And we're like, what? And he's like, yeah, I'm going to talk to him, make sure, you know, there's no, like, legal problems with, you know, your guy's song about, you know, this cake. And we're like, oh, man, that'd be cool. Great. And then we kept seeing him. He's like, yeah, I talked to my uncle, everything's fine. Like, I don't think it's true at all.
Yeah.
And I think you can just call, you can sing a song about a cake, right? I don't know if it's legally.
I don't know. He didn't see you.
Can you make a quick call on that?
We're doing bits. I got to tell you, speaking of doing bits, that story is in the book, by the way.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. It's not an exclusive at all. You didn't give us an exclusive at all.
You got to read your damn book.
That story is in the book. And how nice the Carvel was to you. Yeah, anyway. I
can't be expected to remember.
You don't start reading now. What are you doing?
I don't see it in here.
Oh my God!
ファーグリーンナンバーワンロッキンローラーマザーファッカー。